Well, tonight, a trove of edible items laced with illegal drugs are off the streets. This morning, Columbia County deputies stopped a vehicle traveling on I-75 headed toward Tampa. They seized 26.6 pounds of marijuana edibles, 3 pounds of mushrooms, SKS assault rifle, and cash. The driver and vehicle owner, Christopher Clark of Mobile, Alabama, was arrested on drug trafficking. The passengers, both from Georgia, were arrested for carrying concealed firearms.